Hey guys, it's Marina. I have a new camera, so I hope this one works out better, and hopefully the videos will be of better quality. Next, my goal is to get a better light. So right now I'm going to do a share. This is a design team project for Junk Journal Junkies, and for those of you that don't know what Junk Journal Junkies is, it's a group on Facebook. Our goal is to inspire others, and we want people to join the group and learn how to make journals and to join swaps and just get to know the wonderful people in the community that we have there. So I'm going to go ahead and share with you what I did today. And this is using the Kaiser Kraft On Stage Paper Collection. And I also used the stamps and I used the die cut pack. I used pretty much all of it. I don't have that many. I have a couple little pieces left, but not a lot. So this is, I tied a little bow on it for right now. I didn't know what to do for the closure. I wanted to do a buckle, but I didn't want to cover up the top of it. So I just used some ribbon for right now, but I might change it later. So it's got two signatures, and the journal is an altered book. And it measures, oops, 8.5 by 6/4. So, I just did the cover with the die cuts that came with the paper collection, and I just, it says all the world's a stage. And it's got a strip here that just has a whole bunch of different little sayings. And so I'm just going to go ahead and go inside and share with you what I did. So this is an altered book. I got to glue this part down. This is a sticker. And it popped up. So okay, so this is an altered book. And that's the back. And so I have lots of stuff going on in here. I have lots of tucks and places to stick things, like these little things come out here. Lots of tickets. I actually, from the paper collection, there's a page with lots of these. So I cut out a lot of these and used those too. And then up here it says, family is like music. Some high notes, some low notes, but always a beautiful song. And I did just various stamping throughout the journal. I did my best to use all of the stickers. And the extra pages, I still have a couple of extra pages that I didn't use because the journal was so small. But I backed the ones that I did use, the ones that I had left, I backed them onto black cardstock and then just used one of the die cuts for a tab. And then there's some coffee dyed pages, and then there's just some white pages, or kind of like off-white. And what I did with those was I got an idea from one of the ladies on Junk Journal Junkies, and I think it was Ruth Nielsen, and she wanted to use white pages but didn't want them to be completely flat. So she did them like you would normally dye them with coffee, only she used water, so the papers would stay white. And I thought that was such a great idea. I tried it, but I did it right after I used my coffee dyeing pan, so a lot of them still turned color. But I think that'll be good to do later. There's a little tuck spot there. And there's a 12 by 12 sticker pack, and I used almost all of that as well. And then in here, I just put some of the die cuts or the little cutouts that I did. And then I made some pockets here. I did something a little different than I usually do, and I had these strips that I didn't want to waste any of the paper, so I made pockets out of them. And I put some stickers over it, and then I put one of the die cuts there. And then here's some of the tags, the die cut tags. It says, keep calm and play music. Good times, good music, good memories. And I used one of the brads from my stash and just put a little sticker over it. And then here's some more cutouts. And I used my, my crop dial on these edges here. Same for these. I thought it would be really, really tedious. I was afraid I would mess up the fussy cutting, so I just cut them out that way. And then here is one of the extra pages that I had. And then this is one of the die cuts, or these are both die cuts from the collection. I just stuck those on there. Music is the art of thinking with sounds. And then it says, keep calm and play music. And your whole life, let your whole life be a song. And then here's another one. This one I didn't put a tab on. And then here's some cutout tickets I put up there. And this flips open. And there's a little pocket on the side. And it's just the journal spots. It says there's a little theater in us all. More stamping. Another tuck spot. It says when the music changes, so does the dance. Good times, good music, and memories. And you'll see a lot of the same quotes again. And here's another quote that says, family's like music, some high notes, and that one I already read. And another flip out. And this one I stapled on a ticket, and I just put an arrow sticker over that in the back. I love this. I love doing this one. This was so fun because it's not like anything I've done before, so it was nice to do something different and not, you know, generally a style I would pick to do. It allowed me to explore different avenues of creativity that I have. Keep calm and play music. And it says, music produces a kind of pleasure which human nature cannot do without. Totally agree. And then here's another one where I just put on one of the dies and made a tab out of one of the arrows. And this is actually a tab, so that was fun. Sorry, you guys, I've been coughing lately. I'm coughing all day, so my voice is a little off. And I made a little tuck spot out of this, so I have the popcorn. I think this is my favorite page. And then here's some more tickets. And then there's some speakers up here and some down here. And here's another envelope. And this one I put a tag. And I think some little bitty tickets. Yeah, there's some little tickets in there. Come on. There we go. Another pocket. Music is an outburst of the soul. When music changes, so does the dance. Some more stamping. I messed up there on that one. And then here's another one that I stamped in here. And this is a sticker that I put on the edge to, you know, make the page more interesting. And here's some more little mats that I made for journal spots. We make good journal spots. And this little bag of popcorn comes out. And then that's the end. So that's my journal for this month for the design team for Junk Journal Junkies. I had so much fun making this one. If you guys want to try out the paper collection, I definitely suggest going out and trying it. It's lots of fun to play with. And thank you, Yvonne, for picking this one out for me. This one was fun. And I enjoyed stepping outside of my norm. So I hope you guys liked it. And if you have any questions, just let me know. And I'll see you guys next time. All right, bye. Nothing's gonna hurt you the way the words do when they settle near your skin. Kept on the inside and no sunlight. This is for the so we Jupiter, stop that. Cut it out.